As a disease investigator at CDC, I have to draw upon a lot of different skills because I need to connect the dots from numerous sources and types of information in order to protect the public's health. My experience as a doctor is one of the skills that I bring to my job. In addition to leading a division at CDC, I still see patients as an infectious disease consultant. In many ways, the patients that I see in the hospital connect to my work in public health. For example, not long ago, I was asked to see a patient in the intensive care unit. He had a severe illness with a quick onset. He was hospitalized just the night before, but when I saw him, he was nearly comatose. I connected with this patient because he was just 52 years old, had two young children, but also had severe diabetes. I knew that he had a severe infection in his blood and possibly his brain. Even before the laboratory called me that afternoon to describe what they were seeing in his cultures, I suspected that he had a rare but severe form of foodborne illness caused by listeria. Despite being treated with the best antibiotics, he died the next day. I think about patients like him when I work at CDC as an epidemiologist, tracking and investigating outbreaks.